Here in this problem, we have to find out what volume of 0.220 molar HBr solution is required.